Are you still looking for free payment gateway for your business website? You must watch this video till the end. In this market, there are two types of payment gateway. One is free to register. Another one is you have to pay annual fee. But both of these also have transaction fees. So it's not totally free. Now, if I were you, I wouldn't go for the 100% free payment gateway. You know what? Because this company may close down or go bankrupt because they don't earn anything at all. And my money go through my e-commerce or my website to the payment gateway, and then only they will transfer to us. So if they're not making money, when they bankrupt, all my money is gone. So I wouldn't go for the totally 100% free payment gateway. So which are the payment gateway that you can use? Here are three questions you want to ask yourself in regards to which platform that you want to use. Question number one, how much is your monthly sales? Now, you already know there are two types. One is free to register, but there is a registration fees. For example, Stripe and PayPal. Stripe for Malaysia, it is free for you to register. Now, if you are new and you don't know how much sales, then you can start with Stripe because it is free to register. So you don't have to take up any money upfront. But the transaction fees is 3% plus 1 ringgit. Now, there are other Malaysian payment gateway. For example, iPay88, Senang Pay. Now, both of these has annual fees, meaning that you got to pay upfront, and they also have per transaction fees. Now, the transaction fees for these two are various. You can go to their website and check it out. Now, I leave their website in the description below. Now, usually this type of website, the per transaction fees are lower compared to Stripe or PayPal. Now, second question you want to ask yourself is, do you want to accept e-wallet? Now, e-wallet are getting common today since the pandemic in 2020. So these e-wallets, for example, the popular one in Malaysia, like Touch and Go, Boost, and GrabPay. So if you want to accept e-wallet, there are two ways of doing it. The first way is a simple one, meaning that directly use the service provider like Boost, GrabPay, or Touch and Go QR code, and then send this QR code to your clients or embed in your website so that your customer can scan them and pay it to you when they buy your product or services. But the thing is, it's a little bit manual, means that you gotta go and verify whether you receive the payment or not. Only then you can ship out their products or carry out your service. So your website transaction and the QR code is not fully tied together. So you got to manually check to know whether you receive the fund or not. Second way, of course, is the automated one, right? So meaning that it depends on what kind of website you build, you need to have your payment gateway to be integrated together inside your e-commerce website. So how does it work? When you have an integrated payment gateway, like iPay88, Senang Pay, where they also link to the e-wallet, meaning that customer, when they buy your product, they can choose to use either of these e-wallets and then automatically transact on your website. And if the fund is approved, automatically your order is approved. So you don't have to manually check one by one. Now, this is good, especially if you have a lot of volume. So these are the two ways that you can accept e-wallet payment on your website. Now, of course, the third question is, what kind of e-commerce platform or software that you use to build your website? Because all these platforms, they have their own integration, right? Meaning that this software have to be compatible with your payment gateway. So if you're using Shopify, WooCommerce, check out with Shopify, WooCommerce, what kind of payment gateway that you can easily integrate it with the Malaysian payment gateway. Like Senang Pay, iPay88, I believe they have the plugins for WooCommerce. So it's easily you can integrate with them. Of course, Stripe, PayPal, they have it too. So these are the three questions you want to think about and answer before you decide what kind of payment gateway that you can use with your business website. So I hope this short video will give you a clear picture Why I prefer non-free payment gateway? Because I just want to ensure that I can collect back my money safely. If you think this video is helpful, by all means share with your friends. And I'm Andrew. I share online business tips every week. Now, if you have not subscribed to this channel, do click on the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that every week when we publish, you will be notified. And meanwhile, here's some of the video that I've done that may help you to grow your business online. See you real soon in my next video.